What's up, guys? Jimmy Rosa here with another interview. Talking about Ludacris. Christopher Brian Chris Bridges, known as stage name Ludacris, an American rock entrepreneur and actor. He, because he was from Atlanta, Georgia, he is one of the best rappers today. And for a man that he has released a couple mixtape albums. I go back to 2002, was his debut album, Golden Green. That was when he really hit his stride, really hit his mark today, during an album, 2008, Theater of Mind, 2004, The Red Lake District, 1999, Incognito. Released Therapy 2006, Point 10, Battle of Sexes, Back for the First Time, 2000, Word of Mouth, 2001, Chicken and Beer, and his latest one, Universal. Some of those big singles, and Ludacris to me, and I don't know, Chris Bridges is probably watching this video, Ludacris, you were hands down best rappers come out of Atlanta, Georgia. And he's also another actor, part of the Fast and the Furious franchise. But some of the singles off of some of the albums, like Whole, Act Fool, How Low, Get Back, What's Your Fantasy, Who's Bitch, from Word of Mouth, Bulletproof, Blueberry, Yum Yum. Sound of Hospitality, Get Back, Act a Fool from Too Fast, Too Furious, I think for a guy like Ludacris, he has really defined music from this area. He comes out of Champaign, Illinois.